This garden just ain't big enough for the two of us.